New Yorkers feel even more aggrieved at their president's attitude to the mess they're in. They reckon they've already paid their debt for the sins of the past and the recent cuts in public services. They now see more of their rubbish and less of their dustmen, because there are now less dustmen to see. 2,000 have been laid off.
Why do you kick all the cans?
Well, they got loaded with rats over here.
And if you don't kick the can, you pick it up, a rat level to crawl up your arm.
So this way, the rat gets out of the can before you pick it up. You don't want them crawling on you.
Do you see many rats around here?
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
Sure. The whole lot is infested with rats due to the debris that's thrown in here. In fact, here's one right here. Look at that. That's a good example of what we were just talking about.
Is it quite common for you to find dead rats around here?
Mostly live ones. Fortunately, he's dead. And that's a small one in comparison to some that we've seen. The lot is really in bad shape. Usually, we've had enough men and manpower to get in here and do a pretty good job of cleaning it up, but due to the money crisis, they just don't have the manpower, and this is the results.
Rats like that?
Sure.
How has the financial crisis affected your work?
My work? I lost all faith in the job. How can you work, you know, and you don't know whether you're going to get paid on Friday? 2 weeks ago, they stopped the checks. They wouldn't pay some of the men. We were fortunate. We got our checks cashed at 9 o'clock. But the guys that were cashing them in the afternoon, they didn't know whether they'd have money to pay the bonds. And I don't know, how can you work? You work a week and then don't know whether you're going to get paid at the end of the week. The guy that I have to pay my bills to, the grocer, he wants his money. He's not going to wait. So I don't know. It's going to be hard to say. I lost all morale on the job.
So when you get a check now, you cash it at once, do you?
as soon as the bank opens.
Sort of make a deal on it.
It's like a gamble, you know? Are they going to have the money or are they not going to have the money? So I don't know. It's kind of tough. I came from a pretty good job in outside industry to this job, mainly because of the security, the pension system, and a little bit the salary. And if they're going to take it away, if I can't afford to live, I'll have to get another job.
And if the garbage men are threatening to leave New York, how much more worrying would it be if the big companies that pay the big taxes were to pull out?